Data is at the center of nearly every product you own. Your phone, your TV, even your car. Products have become increasingly customized to your needs with the help of data, allowing companies like Netflix, Uber, and Amazon to build great data-driven products. Since every product is data-driven, the melding of data science and product management is the future of product development. In Udacity's Applying Data Science to Product Management course from the upcoming Data Product Manager Nanodegree program, you'll learn how to build data-driven products backed by insightful analysis and understand how to utilize data science, machine learning, and artificial intelligence to inform complex product decisions. In this course, you'll leverage data tools and techniques, including SQL and Tableau, to analyze and enrich datasets to identify product feature opportunities and ultimately create a data product concept. At the end of the course, you will apply the skills you acquire to complete a real-world project. In this project, you will create the launch strategy for the first flying car taxi service, Flybr, in one of the most congested cities in America, New York City. Leverage data to build products that position customers and businesses to thrive. Get early access to the first course in Udacity's upcoming Data Product Manager Nanodegree program and start learning today.